Why is my Mac so slow? What is going on? I'm going to tell you the top 12 reasons why your Mac might be slow. I've sorted them from easiest to hardest in terms of how much skill or money you need to fix it. Let's get you back to full efficiency with your goals. Save all your stuff, click the little apple in the top left, and restart. Do that once every couple days. If you have a bunch of apps running, you can see that by holding the command key and pressing tab a couple times. When you get to one that you want to quit, you just keep holding command and press Q. Time Machine backup might really slow things down. If you want to see what Time Machine is doing, just head up to the little Time Machine menu in the top right of your screen, and you can see what it's doing there. If you don't see that menu, just go to the Apple menu in the top left of your screen, go to System Preferences, and go to Time Machine, and you'll see what it's doing in there. Filevault is a security feature that encrypts everything on your computer. Great for security, bad for speed. If you want to know whether Filevault is on, just go to the Apple menu in the top left, go to System Preferences, and then click on Security and Privacy, and then click Filevault. Have you touched a new Mac recently? Did you see how much faster it was than yours? That might be the real problem. If your Mac is launching a ton of stuff whenever you restart, that'll be a huge factor. I'm going to show you how to stop all that so that your Mac can restart lean. So there's just a few places to check. First, you just go to the Apple menu and then System Preferences, and then go to Users and Groups, and then click on Login Items, and just remove anything that's in here that you don't need. So I don't need Skype, and I don't need Google Chrome starting when I log in. The other thing to check is if you do have an application that launches, you can right-click it and go to Options and see if Open at Login is checked or not. You can uncheck it. Third is if you go to Restart, and this checkbox is turned on here to reopen Windows when logging back in. Definitely want to turn that off and then go ahead and restart. And lastly, some applications require that you actually go into the settings, like Spotify. You need to go into the advanced settings and say where it says open Spotify automatically after you log into the computer, you turn that off. So some apps might require that. The Activity Monitor is an app that comes with your Mac, and it's in your Applications folder under Utilities. If you look in there under the CPU tab, and the CPU is basically just another word for brain power, look for anything that's using more than 40%. You'll see the name of that process. You can Google it, you can ask us for help, and we can tell you what you can quit and what you should leave alone. I say just uninstall all of those things. Or just pick one that you like and use only one. I really like Malwarebytes. It's lean and it's good. If you have Dropbox, Google Drive, iCloud desktop and document syncing, OneDrive, another one, it'll definitely slow you down. When your Mac runs out of storage, it'll get super cranky because there's no room for those temporary files that your Mac needs to create. You can check this from Apple menu, About This Mac, and Storage. These days, pretty much anything other than a solid-state hard drive will start to feel slow. In that storage section in About This Mac, if it says anything other than solid-state or flash, it'll probably be a factor. If your Mac is less than 8 years old, it's probably worth at least considering getting a solid-state hard drive upgrade, or at least weighing that against the cost of getting a new Mac and your bank account. And if you're ever waiting for more than 30 seconds for your Mac to do really basic stuff, it might be a sign of a failing hard drive, so do a backup and get it checked out. If your Mac is more than 6 or 7 years old and your ability to make money is proportional to the speed of your Mac, it's probably worth splurging on a new Mac. And they're sweet. If you dug that and you want more, head to macinhome.com/killertips to grab your free ebook, The Top 10 Killer Tips to Speed Up Your Mac Without Spending a Dime. It's in human language with no acronyms. And they're sweet. And they're sweet. And they're sweet. And they're sweet. And they're sweet.